sandstone city in the sky. It's a huge mystery that I've been able to find.
Yeah. What's up, bro? Yeah, good. Good. How's it going, man? Fuck. Good, mate.
Sorry about the time.
Oh, that was shit, man. I did better than that. Fuck. Clam battling. I come top a lot, but I get lag. When I get lag, I'm down there. If I don't get lag, I'll always be at the top. But when I get lag, I'm down there.
Oh, did you update too?
Yeah. Shit, man. The update was shit.
Yeah, the matchmaking is different now.
No, we thought it would get out. Like,
mate, you sound sick. What happened? You've been falling off your bike again.
No, turtle. She got a bit of angry.
No way.
Bit in the face. So I fucking,
what did you do?
I punched the shit out of her and fucking give her a good old fucking wallop him into the tank. She's sexually fucking frustrated, okay? She's a sexually frustrated turtle.
So you understand her?
Yeah. Oh, she's got his gold now. But yeah, she's just sexually frustrated. She started botting a little one.
You don't sound too well.
Well, I'm on the whiskey.
You coming down with a
cold? No, I'm just getting rid of it. I'm on that. Yeah, that's why I'm on the whiskey, bro.
Oh, on the whiskey. On the dead clean. Sorry.
To kill it.
Oops. On the vapes, too.
Yeah, back on the vapes. I got my shit. I've stocked up. I've got Nick coming over with like fucking 10 fucking bottles of juice. Because I want to get in before the government puts it up.
Yeah.
Or adds a tax or bans it or whatever.
Yeah,
so
exactly,
I'm just stocking up.
That's fine.
Yeah.
I've got another vape.
I've got another decent vape coming.
You have to.
I'm sick of that one. It blows through the coils too much. So I've got one that takes ceramic coils, which lasts about a month each. Yeah.
You have to, man.
I've just splashed out. It's a big outlay to start with.
It's worth it, though.
Oh, yeah, fucking oath. If I can keep, I'm saving heaps of money not smoking cigarettes, so. Makes
you
sense.
You got it.
Makes sense, man.
Yeah, man.
A little bit of outlay now.
Yeah.
To fucking save money later. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, picked it up.
I thought I'd just pop in and have a couple of beers with you.
Well, don't spill it all over my floor,
mean it,
bro.
Didn't mean it.
You rude cunt.
Sorry.
It's alright, it's only beer, mate. If it was red wine, I'd be a bit fucking angry, man.
Sorry.
Oh, no, I'm just kidding, man.
Well, it's hard to tell you, hard to know when you're kidding or not.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you that I'm kidding. Alright,
okay,
no, so now you know.
It's not
fucking,
red wine.
It's a dribble of beer, it's not red wine.
It might
wine,
be in
mate.
A red can.
Yeah.
Jeez, man. Get rid of that motherfucker.
No, I've been crook as all week, man. But I've still been into work. I've just been starting later because I've been coughing all night, so.
Well, you bike into work and it's.
Oh, hang on.
And it's
fucking